Good evening, listeners. Today's peculiar tale from Basilisk Radio Station takes us to the Hogwarts kitchens, where a recent feast took an unexpected turn. Students and faculty began exhibiting strange behaviors after consuming the night's soup. The Hogwarts staff was left in a state of confusion and concern. How did a simple potage transform into a bewildering brew? The mystery began to unfold as the search for answers commenced. We'll be back in 50 minutes with the latest whispers from Hogwarts. Welcome back to Basilisk Radio Station. In a twist of events, Professor Snape initiated a thorough investigation into the Enchanted Soup incident. The kitchens were scrutinized and the house elves were questioned. Amidst a flurry of rumors among the students, some reported seeing a mysterious figure lurking near the kitchens on the night of the feast. The intrigue deepened, with the entire school abuzz about the culinary mystery. We'll be back with more enchanting news from the Wizarding World.
Thank you.
Returning to the airwaves, this is Basilisk Radio Station. In a significant development, a small empty vial was discovered, hidden close to the soup cauldron, emitting a faint scent of rare potion ingredients. This revelation sent ripples throughout Hogwarts, prompting Professor Snape to intensify his inquiries. A group of intrepid students joined the investigative efforts, uncovering possible connections to an old Hogwarts society. That's all for now, but keep your ears open and your cauldrons boiling.
Thank you.
Rejoining you on Basilisk Radio Station, the mystery thickened in the Hogwarts kitchens, where a crucial piece of the puzzle was discovered. Hidden among the pots and pans, an ancient tome was found, its pages revealing a connection between the peculiar potion and a secret society of Hogwarts' past. The intrepid student detectives, piecing together the clues, began to suspect that someone within the school was attempting to revive the society's long-lost practices. Meanwhile, Professor Snape's investigation in the kitchens led to an unexpected discovery among the ingredient shelves, moving the school one step closer to uncovering the truth behind the enchanted soup. However, the specific ingredient found by Snape remains shrouded in secrecy, with some speculating it to be a type of forbidden Asian magical plant. Until our next magical update, keep your wands at the ready and your spirits high. More wizarding wonders await.
Thank you.
The mystery surrounding the enchanted soup was finally unraveled. It was revealed that a student, attempting to recreate a potion from the secret society's history, inadvertently caused the chaos in a bid to impress others. The well-meaning student, overwhelmed with remorse, confessed to the deed. Professor Snape, while ensuring appropriate consequences, reminded the student of the importance of responsibility in magic. This is Robert Radcliffe, signing off from Basilisk Radio Station. I'd like to extend the deepest gratitude to our patrons for their unwavering support and for illuminating our magical journey together. Until we meet again, keep the magic alive in your hearts and homes.